Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Well, thank you. Let's check you in. What's your name?
It's James Clifton.
Just take a seat, James.
Thank you very much, thank you.
The thing is being memorable.
Yep.
And fresh. And sticking in our hearts and minds.
Ooh. Oh, yes, I've got a waistcoat to put on.
Pop it on.
I thought I'd get gold because it stands out, so hopefully.
It looks incredible. Who are you trying to impress?
Cheryl.
Straight away, Cheryl.
Yeah. I've been a fan of her since 2002 when she first started out in Girls Aloud. I'm really excited, like, I've got an audition for The Greatest Dancer. I'm dancing to, obviously, one of Cheryl's songs, and I've been practicing for over, like, 2-3 months. When I started dancing, I've learned myself. I've always watched artists on TV, and I've tried copying them ever since I was a young age. With Cheryl, I was took to her, something about her that I don't really know, I can't really explain it. She's just like, it's incredible, and that's all I can think of. I like to think I've got what it takes to be the greatest dancer. I mean, I'm not sort of big-headed or anything like that, but hopefully I can just go out there and just do it. For all these years, I've always wanted to meet Cheryl, and to eventually, hopefully, meet her will be just a dream come true.
Seen a man look this happy.
Oh, James, how are you?
I'm good.
Oh, you put in so much energy. As soon as you started, they were like, yes, James. Everybody was on your side from the get-go, including the captains.
Yes.
Such an energetic performance, and thank you so much for the love and appreciation. I really appreciate that. Is there anything you'd like to say to Cheryl?
She's amazing, and if it wasn't for Cheryl, I wouldn't be dancing today.
Oh. Makes your heart melt.
Congratulations. Matthew, what did you think?
The dance vocabulary wasn't there for me, but I feel like you willed those mirrors to open, so.
I thought he got all the moves, to be fair.
This crowd.
I'm sorry, am I wrong?
He danced his little socks off.
I don't think you're gonna win £50,000, but you got what you wanted, so I'm happy for you.
Fair point, fair point.
I love seeing your reaction when the mirror opener is literally like seeing somebody's dreams come true. And you absolutely entertained us with your energy, your smile. Team Cheryl and James.
Can I say a massive thank you because it means a lot to me to be here today. Thank you.